Take me up.
Period of darkness as a precaution against air raids.
Blackout.
Blackout.
Blackout. A temporary or complete loss of vision, consciousness, or memory. Blackout. A loss of power, radio reception. Blackout. A temporary suppression of the release of information from police or government sources. Blackout. A compulsory period of darkness as a precaution against air raids.
Dark shadows appearing.
Blackout.
Covered with blood.
We are supposed to be in control.
beetle comes storming in. Got to get busy cause I know I'm down. As I tap into my instrument, this funky sound. Cold kicking ass, cold kicking ass. As I turn the volume up, it's my
favor. swear for his own amusement, his own private cosmic gag reel. He sets the rules in opposition. It's the goof of all time. Look, but don't touch. Touch, but don't taste. Taste, don't swallow. And while you're jumping from one foot to the next, what is he doing? He's blaring his sick fucking ass off. He's a tight ass. He's a sadist. Worship that? Never.
There's a monster in your chest. These guys hijacked your ship, and they sold your cryo tube to this human. And he put an alien inside of you. It's a really nasty one. And in a few hours, it's gonna burst its way through your rib cage, and you're gonna die. Inside of him. I can smell it.
Inside me? Inside me? What's inside me?
Hey man, I don't want one of those things birthing anywhere near my head.
It's a bad risk.
What's inside me?
We can't just leave him here.
I thought you came here to stop him from spreading.
What's inside me?
There's gotta be a process. Can you stop it?
I've got no time for that.
I can't do it here. The lab is out of order.
What's inside me? What's inside me?
Oh, this got to be
brain. Freeze him.
What's in fucking inside me?
We'll be right back.
Break it. The motherfucker. 143,767 violent incidents in American high schools. In some cities, the areas around these schools were beginning to fall under the control of violent youth gangs. By 1997, the number of violent incidents had tripled. Gangs had taken control of large sections of these cities. Some schools were shut down. The year is 1999. The gang-controlled areas have become known as free fire zones. The police will not enter. There is no law.
Rock my world.
We'll be right back. Complete and total darkness. Complete and total darkness. Now brace yourself for impact. Complete and total darkness.
There's only seconds left, you'd like to second guess. But through your foolish ways, you've literally beckoned death. So just don't say you gave it all if you ain't gave it all. Just one more time, I tried to warn you all, it's now approaching midnight!
No more good times or bad times, no more heaven, no more hell.
temporary complete normal submission, consciousness, or memory. Blackout, a loss of power, radio reception. Blackout, compulsory period of darkness. Blackout. Blackout. Blackout.
A temporary or complete loss of vision, consciousness, or memory.
Blackout.
A loss of power, radio reception.
Blackout.
A temporary suppression of the release of information from police or government sources.
Blackout.
A compulsory period of darkness as a precaution against air raids.
All the blackout will down.
Blackout.
All the blackout will down.
Blackout.
Necessarily the views of anyone. However, the events and suggestions that appear on this album are not to be taken lightly. Children should not partake in the listening of this album with laces in their shoes. Upon purchasing this album, you have agreed not to try this at home. Totally fucked.
Thank you. Bless me, Father, for I have sinned. It's been a year since my last confession. Never told anyone this. Not my mom, not the police, not even my friends. Except for the ones who were there. And, well, they're not around anymore. You see, I...
Yes.
I killed a man. But it was an accident. A terrible accident, and I've tried to get past it, but I can't.
Go on.
I had these dreams. No, really horrible dreams. This man is always there with me. He was a killer. He murdered Barry and Helen, and he would have killed me too, but I got away with it. Oh, I guess I just need to deal with it, you know? Face the fear and the guilt. Finally say his name. Ben Willis.
I know.
You know? How could you?
I know what you did last summer.
You want a goddamn psycho killer.
I know what you did last summer.